time for this nation to take a clearly leading role in space achievement.
It's time rewind for May 25th. President John F. Kennedy tells a joint session of Congress in 1961 that with Soviet advances in space exploration, it's time for the U.S. to step up its own efforts to reach for the stars.
I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal before this decade is out of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the Earth.
Fictional conquest of space plays out on movie screens around the country in 1977 with the opening of Star Wars. Musically speaking, Wham reaches number one on the pop chart on this day in 1985 with Everything She Wants. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.